What about your father? Can you talk to him, see if you can persuade your father to help us?
Well, my father? He died when I was little. Didn't I tell you?
No.
No?
You haven't really mentioned anything about your parents.
4 weeks.
No, once. My father died last month.
Yes, you told me. I'm sorry.
He always wanted to see me have his grandchildren. My father and father divorced when I was 15, and my father took me to go live with his fathers. So my grandfather should really raise me because my fathers weren't particularly interested. So we lived with my grandfathers till I went to college, and then they finally kicked my father out, so he went back to my father. They stayed together till my father died. But he always talked about grandchildren. I think he wanted to try being a father again. At the end, he kept going on and on about how he wished he'd been a better father.
Should we get married?
Get married?
Yes.
We met 4 weeks ago, dude.
A spouse can't testify against his own spouse.
We're not getting married, and I'm not testifying against you. We should try to settle this. Plea bargain it down, pay a fine. So I don't want to get anywhere near a courtroom.
It's attempted murder, dude. Attempted murder.
Mark, call your father, dude.
Dude, I'm pregnant.
I got pregnant. I asked my OBGYN about getting an abortion because you said...
Well, I said, and we agreed.
There is an extraordinary amount of interest in your crybaby, and I am receiving pressure from many sides to make you available for interviews and tests.
This is the first interview you've given! Why is that?
We were in jail.
There's no face like hope. There's no face like hope. There's no face like hope.